trick to Southern style corn on the cob on the Blackstone is this special sauce right here. 1 tablespoon of mayonnaise, a dash of paprika, dash of garlic powder, dash of onion powder, and some pepper. And we're just gonna cook this right on here. Ooh, the best corn on the cob comes from the Blackstone griddle.